Welcome to How-FixIT. In this video, we'll show you how to replace charging port on iPhone 11 Pro. What tools you will need to disassemble the iPhone 11 Pro: screwdriver set, plastic mediator, suction cup for removing display, tweezers, plastic opening tool, adhesive tape for restore water protection, and adhesive silicone tape for the battery. In the description under the video, you will find links where to buy all these tools and replacement parts for iPhone 11 Pro. To replace the charging port on iPhone 11 Pro, you need to remove a lot of screws, and the assembly process will not be easy. In order not to get confused in the screws during the assembly process, I recommend using a magnetic mat and laying out all screws and parts step by step. Turn off the iPhone. Then, near the charging port, remove two screws with a 0.8mm pentalobe screwdriver. Next, take a hairdryer and heat up the display surface. The required heating temperature is 60 or 70 degrees Celsius. The maximum is 80 degrees. Fix the suction cup on the bottom of the display. Then take a thin plastic mediator, pull the suction cup ring up and begin to disconnect the display from the iPhone case. Open the iPhone 11 Pro by turning the display to the right side, like a book. Hold the display or place something behind the display, then remove two screws on the small panel and six screws on the large panel. First, disconnect the battery cable after three cables from the display. Remove four screws and remove the metal panel. The second battery cable is located under the metal panel. Disconnect it and also disconnect the taptic engine cable. Remove two more screws, then remove the metal panel and also disconnect the cable from the mainboard. For easier disassembly process, you can remove the battery, but this is not necessary. In the iPhone 11 Pro, the speaker glued to the case, and if you want to keep the factory adhesive tape, warm the surface with a hairdryer and remove the speaker. The speaker removed and also the adhesive tape on the case is saved. Remove one screw and remove the metal panel. This panel is also glued, so use hairdryer again. Next, unscrew all remaining screws on the bottom cable. Disconnect the last cable and take hairdryer again. Heat the surface of the cable and at the same time peeling off the cable and charging port from iPhone 11 Pro case. The cable with charger port removed and now you can replace it. In the description under the video you will find link where to buy new cable with charging port for iPhone 11 Pro. Reassembling the iPhone 11 Pro requires attention and especially be careful with the size of screws. The battery should be glued to the back housing. You can use silicone adhesive tape, the same one that were removed from under the battery. That's it, the iPhone 11 Pro assembled, and now you can check how it works before final assembling with restoration of protection against water and dust. To test the iPhone 11 Pro, just connect 3 cables from the display and after the battery cable. Turn the display over and turn on iPhone. Make sure the smartphone is working correctly, check all the functions, and if everything works fine, you can begin to the final assembly with restoration of protection against water and dust. Remove the silicone tape from the case of iPhone. Now you can wipe the case with isopropyl alcohol. This is not necessary, but it certainly will not be superfluous. Take the adhesive waterproof tape, but before sticking it on the iPhone case, make sure to glue it with the right position on the case. This silicone adhesive tape restores protection against water and dust, but it doesn't provide 100% protection for your smartphone from water. Press the sticker down so it sticks better to the case. If you don't have such a sticker, in the description under the video you find link where to buy it. Now let's connect the display module. First, connect 3 display cables to the mainboard and only then connect the battery cable. Install the panels and fasten all screws. turn the display over and push it to the iPhone case. It remains fastened to screws near the lighting port and you can turn on your smartphone. So I hope this video was useful for you and I helped restore your iPhone 11 Pro. See you soon on How-FixIT.